Across the nation now, a train crashed into the back of a semi in Texas, spilling thousands of bottles of water. No injuries were reported. That accident happened as the semi was attempting to cross the tracks before that train arrived.